Hello, viewers. Welcome to Parrot Show and welcome to Nigeria. And you know who is here?
Yes, sir.
The guy that is almost synonymous with crime. But he's here with us today. Handsome guy, not a criminal. He doesn't do crime. But at least he's going to tell us about himself. How you doing, man?
Yeah, my brother, I'm good. I'm good. My people, what's up?
Yeah.
Man, I don't mind me, man. We are having so much fun here with Mercy Johnson.
Yeah, that's it, man.
And the man Kevin, he can do bad books. Representing Nollywood, you know.
In Europe, when we see this guy, we think, oh, he's a criminal. Because he's so serious, he's so determined and so focused with what he does that we now think that, oh, this guy must know something about crime. But he's going to tell us about his persona and his person. Go on, tell us about you.
Yeah, for those of them out there, all right, for those of you out there that think, or probably like, maybe this guy is a criminal or not. I think the criminal if I want to be, but I'm not a criminal, I beg. I'm just an actor that is very, very good at playing crime, you know. I'm very, very good at portraying a character, you know, understand? For you people to now think that truly what this guy does on movies is what he really is. No, I'm a cool, gentle-headed person, God-fearing, you understand? Very, very cool, down to earth, very, very playful, very, very playful.
But let me ask you a question. Why did they pick on you when it comes to acting out that crime part of the film?
Okay, the reason why they pick on me, so they play all those guys bad parts, you say, one, I know fine, and I know be badger butter.
Yeah,
hard face. That's right, because the guys are people who see fire fast.
Yeah, I know. But you're a handsome guy.
Thanks.
Every guy wants to go for you.
Well, I lie.
See how the girls have been looking at you with your white chest.
Please don't mind you, I'm not a ladies' man. It's not only that play love. A lot of doctors, lawyers. Yeah, I'll be ladies' man for film. We are just see this guy. Yo. In fact, any girl that will come across my likes that play bad boys, you know. Any girls or ladies who come across, they're like, wow, this guy can't stand him, he must be very, very wicked.
Yeah.
But no, I don't understand how they can be fast.
But on a serious note, people by now know the difference between persona and the real person.
Yeah.
So they know that you are good at what you do.
Yeah.
But another thing is, tell us a little bit about you. Who are you?
Okay,
who is the real you?
Okay, the real me. Like I said earlier, my name is Kevin Ikeduba. I'm from Delta State. I grew up in Lagos. I have my tertiary education in University of Benin. I'm a graduate of Economics and Statistics. And to God's glory today, I'm an Hollywood movie star.
When did you join Hollywood? When did you start acting?
I started acting years back. Let me say, like, counting now, 13 years, but professionally, 12 years. Because the first time I walked into Hollywood, I actually went there to go and snap pictures with Snap. I went there to snap pictures with my favorite stars. Then after snapping pictures from there,
so how has it been, being a member of the Nollywood?
God has been very, 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 very faithful. My brother must tell you, God has been good to Kevin Ikeduba. The journey was not easy initially, just like every other job.
Yeah, I know.
You have your own story.
I
we all have our stories. But once you are focused and determined, you always achieve. The journey was rough, but to God's glory today, we are writing another story, you know.
I know. Now tell me, we are here today. What do you think is the future for Nollywood?
Nollywood, like I said in all my interviews, I'll say it again. Just like a child, Nollywood was a child. You know, when you be a child, and the first thing is, the child learns how to crawl. From crawling, the child learns how to stand. From standing, the child learns how to walk before running. Nollywood was crawling, Nollywood stood. Nollywood walked, soonest Nollywood will be running. The future of Nollywood is very, very bright. Whether we like it or not, the second biggest movie industry in the world now. The light is on Nollywood. And great movies, better movies
are coming
from Nollywood.
All right.
Believe it.
Finally, tell us, we are here because of Mercy Johnson and family.
Yes,
tell
sir.
Us a little bit about that fantastic, remarkable, and amazing woman.
He's so happy. If you're not here, you're missing, man. He's so happy. He's so cool. It's fun hanging out with Mercy Johnson and her husband, Prince. You know, the Okojie family. You know, let me use the opportunity to welcome the baby that we're having our dedication today. Purity Okojie, you understand? It's fun. A lot of stars in the house. You know, Mercy Johnson is one girl, I call her girl because in Nollywood, she's like a daughter
to me. She's always a girl.
Yeah, she's a daughter to me. Full of respect, you understand? Everything you need in a perfect friend is God. Mercy has got. And that's why my life, that's why I'm here today, to celebrate with them.
Now that she has a baby, what do you think will change in those kind of, you know, peke roles that she plays?
Nothing is going to change about Mercy, because Mercy is a naturally gifted actor, my brother. Nothing is going to change about Mercy. As a matter of fact, I won't believe that now that she has a baby, she's going to come out better. Because now, by now, you're not giving her to play mom and all those things. She's already a mother. She will not know how to play the motherly role very, very well now. Nothing is going to change about Mercy. She's still going to be that fantastic person we all know.
All right. Finally, your goodwill message to the family.
Yo, the Okojies, man. One love, anytime, any day, man. I see the rep with her, man. Now, Kevin Books, I don't feel it with her. You people are so close to my heart, and I know you people love me so much. You understand? We see there, that's all we see there. Now, love with me, man. Congrats, man. I see they wishing our twins. Twins will still come to life. We're about like 15. You know, okay? We'll still celebrate today. Congratulations. God's protections, God bless you upon you.
And one opportunity that you cannot miss to your fans in diaspora.
Okay. Hey, all my people out there, man, when they do our work for Europe and everywhere, man. I hail Luna, I hail. The blood see they go, I'm gonna not forget. Understand? We just start, you know? Thank you so much for the love you've shown, Kevin, man. To everybody out there, when I came to Europe some time ago, people had problems about where is he from? He's from here, he's from here. And they rep everybody, man. And they rep Niger. I'm a typical Niger boy. And no Delta. Delta. Now that's what they do, man. Nothing to do now. Many goodies, many fantastic goodies still coming from my family. Please. I thank you so much for your love, man. God bless you. One love.
All right. Thank you so much. All right.